Hello, my dear students. Welcome back. This is your science class for class 4. Actually, we are revising our chapters. Today, we will revise from chapter 2, teeth and microbes. First of all, while starting the chapter, your question is teeth. What is the function of teeth? Here, teeth are very important part of our body. What is the function of teeth? Teeth gives shape to our face. Teeth help us to bite and chew the food, and teeth help us to speak clearly. So what is the function of teeth? Teeth gives shape to our face, teeth help us to bite and chew the food, and teeth help us to speak clearly. We all are born without teeth. Teeth start growing out of the gums later on. Now sets of teeth. Now sets of teeth. There are two sets of teeth. We'll read here. One is permanent set and one is temporary set. By the age of 3, a child has a set of 20 teeth. This set of teeth is called the milk teeth or temporary teeth. So, first one, temporary teeth. Okay. By the age of 6, a child starts losing the milk teeth one by one. As the milk teeth fall, new teeth grows in their places from the gums. This new set of teeth is called permanent teeth. So, first of all, temporary teeth comes out. Then after, at the age of 6 or 7 years, this teeth one by one falls down and it is replaced by the permanent teeth. So, second set is permanent teeth. Okay. Every adult usually has a set of 32 teeth. So, those who are adult, they have 32, all total 32 teeth. 16 in the upper jaw and 16 in the lower jaw. So, upper jaw, it is 16, okay. If this is a mouth, okay, this is called the upper jaw and this is the lower jaw. This is upper and this is lower. So, upper jaw 16 teeth and lower jaw 16. The total is 32. Upper and lower jaws have same kinds of teeth. If you lose any tooth from the set of permanent teeth, you will not get a new one in its place. So, if you lose any of the permanent tooth, you will not be able to get it back again. Okay. Now coming to kinds of teeth. Now we'll read about kinds of teeth. There are 4 kinds. Okay. Number 1, incisors. So let us see what are incisors. There are 4 kinds of permanent teeth: incisors, canines, premolars and molars. So what are incisors? These incisors, the 4 front teeth in each jaw are incisors. They have sharp straight edges. They are used for cutting and biting the food. They are also called cutting teeth. So incisors, the 4 front teeth in each jaw is called the incisors. They have sharp straight edges. They are used for cutting and biting the food. So they are also called cutting teeth. So next kind of teeth is canines. So what are canines? There are 2 canines in each jaw. They are present on either side of the incisors in each jaw. So they are present on either side of the each jaw. They are very sharp and pointed. They help tear the food. So these canines help to tear the food. So they are also called tearing teeth. So incisors are called cutting teeth and canines are called tearing teeth. Next is premolars. Premolars. There are 4 premolars in each jaw. they are next to the canines. So after the canines, premolars. They are broad and flat. They help us to crack and crush the food like nuts. They are also called cracking teeth. So premolars, there are four premolars in each jaw, upper jaw 4 and lower jaw 4. So total 8. They are next to the canines. They are broad and flat. They help to crack and crush the food like nuts. They are also called cracking teeth. Next is molars. Last kind is molars. There are 6 molars in each jaw. So in each jaw means in the upper jaw 6 and in the lower jaw it is 6. So total 12. So there are 6 molars in each jaw. They are next to the premolars. So after the premolars you can find the molars. They are bigger and broader than premolars. They are bigger and broader than premolars. They help grind the food. They help to grind the food. They are also called grinding teeth. So molars are called grinding teeth. They are after the premolars. So in an adult, out of 32 teeth, there are 8 incisors, 4 canines, 8 premolars and 12 molars. So out of 32 teeth, there are 8 incisors. So incisors, if I represent by I, it is 8, then canine by C, canines is 4, then premolars PM, if I represent it by PM, premolars is 8 and molars M, it is 12. So okay, if you add it up, it will be 32. See, 12 plus 8, 20, 20 plus 8, 28, 28 plus 4, 32. Total 32 teeth. Okay, then do you know, out of the total 12 molars, 8 grow first, 2 on each side of premolars and 4 grow later. These last molars are also known as wisdom teeth. So out of the total 12 molars, 8 grow first, the first 8 grow first, 2 on each side of the premolars and the 4 grow later on. These last molars are also known as wisdom teeth. This last molar is known as wisdom teeth. So students, today we have revised up to page number 11 and 12 of the chapter 2, teeth and microbes, up to kinds of tooth. We will start with the next class revision with structure of a tooth. See you in the next class. Thank you.